Micro-EDM milling is a form of die sinking, but then on a very small scale. Like with traditional milling, we have the opportunity to do erosion while the electrode travels in X, Y or Z direction, so you can mill contours. One of the specifics about micro-EDM milling, and the micro already says a lot about it, is that this is a very small machine as you can see in the picture. Why is it called EDM milling? The name is a bit incomplete as we can do more than just milling motions. With this machine, we can do several things. Micro-EDM milling, precision hole drilling, high-speed micro-EDM drilling, micro-die sinking. Therefore, micro-EDM milling can be seen as a form of micro-EDM machining. This machine works on a regular 220 volt and is very precise. The machine has a tolerance of 1 micron. This is so small that sometimes the measurement is a problem. We can cut the roughness quite low, of course depending on the material that we are milling. One consideration is the limitation in the travel, 200 by 350 mm. This machine is not made to take away a lot of material. The biggest electrode that we can use is about 1 mm in diameter. The smallest one is even 0.1 mm.